Hi kids! Welcome to Teacher Beth Class TV! Today, we're going to discuss about the least common multiples or LCM. In this lesson, we will answer the question, how to find the LCM of the given numbers? Are you ready? The least common multiples or LCM of the given numbers is the smallest number taken from the common multiples of the given numbers. There are three ways to find the LCM of the given numbers. These are the listing method, the prime factorization method, and the continuous division method. Listing method. For the first example, let's find the least common multiples or LCM of 4 and 6. List down the multiples of the given numbers. The multiples of 4 are 4, 8, 12, 16, 20, 24, 28, 32, 36, and so on. And the multiples of 6 are 6, 12, 18, 24, 30, 36, 48, and so on. Here we can see the least common multiples of 4 and 6 is 12. Therefore, the LCM of 4 and 6 is 12. And for the second way is the prime factorization method. Here is an example of prime factorization method. Once again, we're going to find the LCM of 4 and 6. For the first step, list down the prime factorization of 4 and 6. The prime factorization of 4 is 2 times 2. And the prime factorization of 6 is 2 times 3. For the second step, list down the common prime factors of the two numbers and the other prime factors that are not common. Prime factors of 4 is 2 times 2. And the prime factors of 6 is 2 times 3. The prime factors of the two numbers that are common is 2. And the other prime factors that are not common are 2 and 3. The common prime factors is 2. Get one only from the box. And the prime factors not common are 2 and 3. Get all from the circles. And for the third step, solve for the product of the factors listed. So, 2 times 2 times 3 is 12. Therefore, LCM of 4 and 6 is 12. And for the last method, the continuous division method. And for this example, let's find the least common multiples or LCM of 4 and 6 using the continuous division method. For the first step, write the given numbers horizontally, 4 and 6. For the second step, divide the given numbers by the possible prime number. Just like finding the greatest common factor or GCF, we need to divide them by the prime numbers if possible. Remember, prime numbers are 2, 3, 5, 7, 11, 13, and so on. So let's divide the given numbers by the prime number 2. 4 divided by 2 is 2. 6 divided by 2 is 3. At this point, we can no longer divide the numbers with any other prime numbers. And for the last step, multiply the prime divisor or the common multiples and the quotients. So, 2 times 2 times 3 is equal to 12. Therefore, the LCM of 4 and 6 is 12. Let's try another example. Find the LCM of 8, 16, and 24 using the continuous division method. So we're going to write the numbers 8, 16, and 24 horizontally. And then we're going to divide them by a possible prime numbers. Again, prime numbers are 2, 3, 5, 7, 11, 13, and so on. These numbers are all divisible by 2, so we're going to divide them by the prime number 2. 8 divided by 2 is 4, 16 divided by 2 is 8, 24 divided by 2 is 12. 4, 8, and 12 are all divisible by 2, so we're going to divide them again by 2. 4 divided by 2 is 2, 8 divided by 2 is 4, 12 divided by 2 is 6. Again, 2, 4, and 6 are all divisible by 2. So we're going to divide them again by 2. 2 divided by 2 is 1. 4 divided by 2 is 2. 6 divided by 2 is 3. Now they are all prime numbers. So we're going to do the next step, which is multiplying the common multiples or the prime divisors. 2 times 2 times 2 is 8. And also multiply the quotients. So 1 times 2 times 3 is 6. 8 times 6 is equal to 48. Therefore, LCM of 8, 16, 24 is 48. And to check if our answer is correct, we can use the listing method. So we're going to write the multiples of 8, 16, and 24. For the multiples of 8, we have 8, 16, 24, 32, 40, 48, 56, and so on. The multiples of 16, 32, 48, 64, 80, 96, and so on. And the multiples of 24, 24, 48, 72, 96, and 120, and so on. And as we can see, the least common multiples of 8, 16, and 24 is 48. So the LCM, once again, of 8, 16, and 24 is 48. Once again, the least common multiples or LCM of the given numbers is the smallest number taken from the common multiples of the given numbers. And the three ways to find the LCM of the given numbers are listing method, prime factorization method, and continuous division method. Find the LCM of each pair of numbers using the listing method. You can also do this activity in your notebook. For number 1, find the LCM of 4 and 5. And for number 2, find the LCM of 6 and 8. Let's check your answers. Let's find out the LCM of 4 and 5. Let's list down the multiples of 4. 4, 8, 12, 16, 20, 24, 28, 32, and so on. And the multiples of 5. 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, 35, and so on. As we can see, the least common multiples of 4 and 5 is 20. Therefore, the LCM of 4 and 5 is 20. For number 2, let's find the LCM of 6 and 8. These are the multiples of 6, 6, 12, 18, 24, 30, 36, 42, and so on. And the multiples of 8, 8, 16, 24, 32, 40, 48, and so on. As we can see, the least common multiples of 6 and 8 is 24. So it means the LCM of 6 and 8 is 24. Find the LCM of each pair of numbers using prime factorization. For number 3, find the LCM of 9 and 15. And for number 4, find the LCM of 12 and 10. Let's check your answers. Number 3, find the LCM of 9 and 15. The prime factors of 9 is 3 times 3, and the prime factors of 15 is 3 times 5. The common prime factors is 3, and the prime factors not common are 3 and 5. So let's find the product of the factors listed. 3 times 3 times 5 is 45. Therefore, the LCM of 9 and 15 is 45. Number 4, find the LCM of 12 and 10. The prime factors of 12 is 2 times 6, and the prime factors of 10 is 2 times 5. The common prime factors of 12 and 10 is 2, and the prime factors not common are 6 and 5. So let's solve for the product of the factors 2 times 6 times 5, and it's 60. So the LCM of 12 and 10 is 60. Find the LCM of each pair of numbers using continuous division. For number 5, find the LCM of 18 and 24. For number 6, find the LCM of 21 and 15. Now, let's check your answers. For number 5, find the LCM of 18 and 24. Let's divide 18 and 24 by 2. 18 divided by 2 is 9. 24 divided by 2 is 12. 9 is divisible by 3, so we're going to divide 9 and 12 by 3. 9 divided by 3 is 3. 12 divided by 3 is 4. 3 and 4 can no longer divide by a prime number, so we're going to multiply the multiples. 2 times 3 is 6, and let's find out also the product of the quotients, which is 3 times 4, and it's 12. So let's find out the products of 6 and 12. So 12 times 6 is 72. The LCM of 18 and 24 is 72. Let's now answer number 6. Find the LCM of 21 and 15. Since 21 and 15 is divisible by 3, so we're going to divide them by 3. 21 divided by 3 is 7. 15 divided by 3 is 5. 7 and 5 are both prime numbers, so we can no longer divide them by another prime number. So let's have 7 times 5 is 35. Now find the product of 35 and 3. 35 times 3 is 105. So the LCM of 21 and 15 is 105.
Thank you for joining me. Let's learn, play, and grow together. Teacher Beth Class TV. subscribe, like, and share. Thank you!